And then again, he's off on the drive. And then that little step back, that one's no good. Defensive board, Davidovats. And in transition, Walden comes up with the goods. High hopes they have for this American in his rookie EuroLeague season. Oh, great hands by Walden. He's really had an impact since he's joined this game. Rochester, step back, left-handed three. Taylor Rochester gives his team the lead, forces Coach Parker to call the timeout. Haswell, I want to talk this one over. They're led by as many as six. Rottweilers wrestling in a pillowcase. Not giving an ounce to either team. And Walden, Corey Walden. Instead, no challenge. A charge is what he goes back on defense with. Zvezda in possession. Walden off the dribble. Reef against Cahoudi. Oh, that's a nice move, drop Reef. Walden finds Lloyd. Lloyd guarded by Lighty. Walden finds Lloyd wide open, and Jordan Lloyd says, you can't do that to me. Walden off the dribble, pulls up, and he stays hard. Wow, Corey Walden. 3 points to lead for Sven Zvezda. Make that 5 points as Branko Lazic challenges Mustafa Fall at the rim. Miliband on defense, Strazul against Walden. Walden has beaten everybody so far tonight and does the same treatment to Strazul and says, take some of that, young fella. Well, that's one of those ones. They've been so aggressive throughout the game. Referee just can't call contact every time. And at the other end, Corey Walden climbed his career high. 5 points with his best score so far this season. There, you just change your pace. That little change of gear. And then let him turn it over as Walden drops up behind him and finds Lloyd. What a 1-2 punch between these two. Being delivered from number two and number three. Freeman. Dribbles off his foot. That's the story of the night for Asvel.